Heroes Reborn is a 1996-97 crossover story arc among comic book series published by the American company Marvel Comics. During this one-year multi-title story arc, Marvel temporarily outsourced the production of several of its best-known comic books to the studios of artists Jim Lee, Rob Liefeld, and Spawn creator Todd McFarlane, who were among Marvel's most popular artists before leaving to form independent companies such as the ever-so-popular Image Comics. The Heroes Reborn was followed by Heroes Return, which consisted of a central four-issue miniseries. Heroes Reborn, The Return, by writer Peter David and artist Salvador LaRocca. December 1997, in the story, the Celestials take notice of Franklin's pocket universe and initially demand that he eliminate one of the two universes, but eventually relent on the condition that all beings native to Earth 616 evacuate the pocket universe and never return. The heroes are gathered in a massive ship to leave the pocket universe. Characters including She-Hulk and several members of the Inhuman royal family are depicted as returning heroes. Even though they were not among the missing heroes from Onslaught universe, the Marvel universe that is, as the heroes travel to their destination, Dr. Doom suddenly escapes the ship with Franklin in tow, hoping to use the siphoning devices he created to steal Franklin's power, but is stopped by Mr. Fantastic and Thor, who rescue Mr. Fantastic's son. Avengers! Thor uses his hammer to create a portal trapping himself and Doom in it. As soon as the remaining heroes break the boundaries between the two worlds, they all suddenly remember their past lives. Bruce Banner and the Hulk are merged back together into one singular being. The returned Anthony Stark possesses the memories of both the original and teenage Anthony Stark, and thus consider himself to be essentially both of them. The pocket universe was then placed under the authority of Ashimar, the Listener. Eventually, Thor is returned to Asgard, while Doom's whereabouts are left unknown. After this series ends, Marvel implemented a well-needed business move. Marvel cancels and relaunches numerous titles, which proved to be a successful move. Now, with that said, just go full nerd mode by joining Elm City Comic Book Collectors and click on like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to be notified when new content has been uploaded. Then you will be an official comic connoisseur. I'm Ra, and I'm out.